Anything at home I should be worried about?
Honey on your bit of a snag. It takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways.
Jackpot. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sounds like I got company. Almost home.
We'll crack them.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. goddamn miracle. Jackpot.
We're going to have to fix the tires on the RV. Maybe even replace them. I think something might have been chewing on them.
Well, you won't be sorry.
Come with me.
I can do that.
Okay, loading up.
Almost done.
Break its fucking skull!
Yeah, all right, that's mighty fine.
We'll follow you.
10-4, I'm ready. little on you.
I was supposed to be on a plane to London today. Saved up for months to afford the trip. I met this guy online. I know, it's corny as hell, shut up. Anyways, I was gonna fly over there and visit him, see if maybe London was the kind of place I could live. You know, like, nobody has guns over there? Can't imagine how much worse things are for him.
There you go.
Thanks. We've got it from here.
Good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Out of ammo. Goddamn miracle. Guess I lucked out. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
That should do it.
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
All quiet here. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. Now. Not good.
It's no wonder somebody abandoned that RV. Its fuel tank is totally dry. Those things are gas guzzlers. We'll need a lot of fuel if we want to get anywhere.
Should do it. Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Oh, you know, stuff. Not now.
There are still a few things to do out there. Things are getting pretty hairy out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean. Still got some stuff to take care of out there. Do what you can. things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Survivors I mentioned?